कौन है?
अजय
बंद कर
बंद कर।
चश्मा लगा। जानता है बाद में फोन करना
His Excellency, Mr. François Richier, friends of the film fraternity, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here. Welcome to this wonderful evening. And the very fact that you all have launched the Mumbai platform and juggled so many seats and placed yourselves so peacefully and calmly on these seats calls for a round of applause. May I request for them? Raise that round of applause for all of you. Thank you. There's a section amongst us which very beautifully and painstakingly have made it also here and putting them up backstage to share, help us share this evening with the rest of the world. Can I have a round of applause for our media, our press media? Well, I must say this has got all the elements of a fantastic evening. It's promising. The amount of energy you all are exhibiting in the crowd is almost too much for me to take, so I'm going to get going very quickly. This evening is about celebration of beauty, celebration of grace, celebration of cultures coming together, an evening about honor, and we all know who this is all about. So before I say anything more, I invite you to look at some visuals we have cooked up for you, which will give you a very good idea of who I'm talking about. Can we have the AV? And may I also call upon the most beautiful woman in the world, Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Please join us on stage to take this event of commemoration further. Ladies and gentlemen, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan.
Friends of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, thank you very much for joining us this evening. There's a great protest, I'm sorry for being responsible for that. It's a great pleasure and a great honor for me to be here with you this evening to bestow the French honor Chevalier de l'Ordre, Monsieur de l'Ordre des Arts et Lettres upon Aishwarya Rai. Aishwarya Rai, you are a super global star. You are an Indian icon. For many people in the world, and in France in particular, you are the face of India. And for all of this, thank you very much. A couple of years ago, the French authorities decided to formally recognize your immense talent and merits in service of Indian cinema.